What's up guys, welcome back to another vlog. It's me again, welcome to my YouTube video. So, by the way, follow me on Instagram, it's azenet16. And by the way, pumunta kami yung bahay Chinoy sa Intramuros. At ayun yung laman ng vlog ko. So, I hope you like it. And so, without further ado, let's get started! Welcome to Bahay Chinoy, the Museum of Chinese in the Philippine Life. Witness the saga of the Chinese in the Philippines. This is their story, this is our story.
Welcome to Bahay Chinoy, the home of Filipino-Chinese culture.
During the Ice Age, land bridges connected the Philippines with the rest of Asia.
Through the land bridges, rice from South China are known to have reached the Philippines.
The Parian. When the Spaniards settled in the country, more Chinese came.
They served as the backbone of Spanish colonial economy.
Their growing number increased the Spaniards' fear and distress, which led to persecution and harassment, including large scale of massacres of the Chinese.
Chong Lai means frequent visitor in Hokkien.
The mestizo household, commonly called as Bahay na Bato, the typical mestizo house synthesizes the historical legacies and cultural influences of Chinese mestizos' origins.
The sari-sari store originated from the Abyssinia system of the 1850s, usually a large wholesaler of imported goods. Meron din silang colonial culture, in defense of freedom, Ching Pandi Porcelain Gallery, at marami pang iba.
Forefathers, to the turmoil of today, our journey is not yet done. We now walk hand in hand with the rest of the Filipino people towards a future of hope. Chinois are not bystanders like the rest of our countrymen. We toil, sacrifice, and give to this nation that we call home. Whatever we do, businessmen, teachers, government workers, organizations, artists, community workers, we do because it is our duty as Filipinos. We are Chinoy, we are Filipino.
Thank you guys for watching my video. I hope you like it, and if you like it, please leave a like and subscribe down below. By the way, I will upload videos every week. And anyways, it's Megan Azimopol. See you on my next video. Peace out. Oh yeah, oh yeah, I'll try to turn them.